In this part, we learned what is a sales letter. We learned about the general rule of A, B, C, D. Attract attention, build interest, create desire, define action. We looked at each paragraph, three paragraphs in total. The first paragraph, to get the attention. Second paragraph, to build the interest, tell the details of the product. And the third paragraph, to create that desire, maybe a special sale price or a special offer, and tell the buyer how to buy. Good luck with your sales.